Hi there, this is Wayne Purser with 365 Things to Do in Edmonds, Washington. Today we're up here at the Frances Anderson Playfield, and behind us is the big movie screen, as you can see. And this young lady is going to introduce herself and tell us why we're here tonight. Welcome.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Tammy with Edmonds Parks Recreation. This is Edmonds Outdoor Movie Nights. We do two movie nights every summer, the last Friday in July and the first Friday in August. Our outdoor movies are sponsored by local community businesses, and without them, we wouldn't be able to run them.
Great. And this has gone on for many years, and it's a great popular hit. As I can see, there's a lot of fun to several hundred people here tonight. And so check it out on the blog. We'll have a link for when it happens again this year and for every year afterward. What else? What's your most favorite part about this tonight?
One, that it's free for everyone that comes, and that it's a family event.
People are out here on their sleeping bags, just enjoying it. Kids are running around playing ball. So what a wonderful event for you and the family. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
This is Wayne Purser with 365 Things to Do in Edmonds, Washington. Remember, it's an Edmonds kind of day.